using cameras to watch, in particular, cows to see how they behave, digitizing those images and transforming it into insights that farmers receive on their phone, on their laptop, on their iPad, and allows them to manage those animals differently. So that those AI insights and the use of computer vision is incredibly important, because now we can observe those animals 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days of the year, and use not just what we know as humans, but also start to interpret those big data connections into insights that can be used without the cognitive biases that we have in humans, without the mistakes that we often make in terms of what we think we are seeing, and allowing us to truly understand where we're going next. You might believe this is a business just for large farms or just for farms in any particular part of the world. In fact, we're already working in Saudi Arabia, already working in the United States, and we're at commercial scale, which is, of course, very important.